We're like a kind of traveling little circus, you know? We've got like a little society unto ourselves. This is eight of us.
We're going for over-the-top extremeness.
First thing I thought when I heard it was, what is going on? There's nothing out there right now that sounds like this.
Hold up.
Hey, we're Jungle, and we first heard of Superorganism about 6 months ago, and we were just blown away. It's just got this real different texture to anything else that is out at the moment.
Yeah, we started out like all in kind of disparate parts of the world, working together online, and then eventually it's kind of morphed into us all living under one roof, creating music and making all sorts of crazy stuff together.
And as a musician, that's the peak of the mountain that you look for, is that kind of boundless energy and creativity. So there's obviously a massive hype about them, which I can completely understand.
Yeah, it's an extravaganza, like visually intense, like we hope it's musically intense.
All singing, all dancing.
Yeah, so we hope it blows your mind, basically.
The visuals online are some of the best things about Superorganism because it kind of feels like you're going backwards through some Windows 98-bit version of something. It's that sort of dynamic misunderstanding that they've created that makes it so intoxicating. I think Superorganism have the potential to go on and be a band of a generation. They've kind of got such a broad sound and it's so original and quirky that it just stands heads and shoulders above the rest.
They're destined for great things.
Just get up and eat cereal and make music.